Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today I review in Pulpit Cooler. We're gonna see how it reacts in battle. So we're gonna see.
Your weapons will find their mark. Unleash them.
This one I put automatic shot in the gun because I think it feels very steady. So when the weapons don't have when they have a recoil, a lot of recoil, then you don't put automatic. Okay, it feels like a very good actually. It feels good.
Zone B captured.
And this one doesn't have a good perks. I haven't found me a good perks. I don't know how to farm it with good perks, but I just got it from the vendor. He dropped it for me, and I think it's pretty good. There you go. It was his name. I don't know why these guys, the titans, all the time they are punching you all the time. Really. I haven't seen any good titan in there that he's gonna shoot you. Yeah, I'm gonna go in. Kaboom. So this is the we are doing the Iron Banner, which is pretty good. I mean, that guy saved him. But that guy has that I play with him. That guy always go behind you, shoot you with a shotgun, all the time. There are several people that still use the shotgun. You know, they stay in one corner. That's the problem. Like they are not people not good with shotguns in this game. You just stay in the corner, and when another guy with a shotgun get close to them, they get fucking destroyed. Man, that should have been my kill. He stole my kill. Ugh, these guys, man, always punching, always. See how they are jumping and doing all this crazy shit. So we wanna keep going. That guy is just there. I don't know what he's doing. But we are I think we are winning, so this is a good game so far. Ouch, something, I don't even know what was it though. What lowered my, oh my. That guy behind me.
Zone C capture.
I don't know how they do that. That's a trick that they use with the bow, and zone then lower your hit point, then just shoot you with any gun. Like very cheap players, you know. I don't feel respect for the people that use a bow. They lower you shit, and then what's his name, and then
be lost.
And then kill you. Ugh. Or sniper rifle. I thought I PvP one guy doing this thing. He was like just hiding in the corner and then shooting me with the sniper rifle, and then I can't believe it. That bow is not one shot kill. He one shot me with that bow. I don't know how they do that. But there are some cheats too. Like for example, the gun, I noticed they are cheating with I can't remember, but it's a poison gun. And I don't know how they do, but they with two shots they kill you. But this weapon is amazing, ladies and gentlemen. It feels so good. If no recoil however, like it's just beautiful. Beautiful. So come on, let's go. Get a kill.
Zone B captured.
That guy sucks, really, I don't know. That's what I like about this game, like I mean here you need to be like crazy. Shit. Oh no, he said, well, this guy is with a lower. There you go. That's your price right there. So anyway, I wanna keep going, trying to kill more people.
Advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
going? Where are you going? Oh man, I love when I shoot that guy in the head. I love it. I feel so good. It makes me feel so good. Oh no.
5 minutes left. Sound tactics. Okay,
you wanna go behind me? Yeah. I know. Oh, you fucker. So yeah, we're gonna keep going. Gonna shoot some people. Wanted to punch me again. Not really. Surprise. Somebody, I think I kill him too, you know. I'm in second place. What a shame. But I'm just running around. I mean, I'm not staying with my teammates. I'm not just going solos, you know. Sometimes, you know, just. Yeah, die. You know, is it possible? Like, I can't if I'm like a staying like a behind, you know, all the time, and I can get a lot of kills. But the game gets boring like that, you know. You don't turn that good if you do these things. You have to go and face people one to one.
Zone
to
advantage
one,
is yours.
You know, just
zone
being
captured.
Come on, I hope I can kill one. Come on, give me one kill. I'm trying to show people. No, again. I press the button, dude, and the delay is so bad in this rocket launcher that you press the button, you need to wait like maybe 5 seconds for the rocket to shoot. I don't know, I need to change this shit. When you shoot, that's it. Oh my fucking way. But we're winning, so this is very good. This is amazing.
3 minutes remain. Keep the pressure and you have them.
I'm gonna try trying a lot of guns because I know the game brought some guns to you. You're gonna check me. Failure. You're a failure. You suck with your shotgun too. Another shotgunner.
Zone A captured.
I tell you,
zone
these people need to get some
yours.
Skills. Son, get some skills, son. Oh no, the whole family is dead. Get some skills, son. Get good, son. You can do it, son. Drop the fucking checker, son. Go! I don't know why they always go behind you. Zurvigin is good, but I know some people have been glitching it.
Captured.
For some reason, like one shot can one shot you. I got one shot one time with one Zurvigin. He doesn't do that. Zurvigin doesn't do those one shot you. So. You can kill me with the buff. Oh, he's using his 2 hours. Coming crazy, dead again.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Let's go. Headshot. What the win? Well, ladies and gentlemen, this was fun. Have some fun. I'll see you later. Bye.